Robin Stern. Okay, there you go. The safe word is a banana. Tonight. Just tonight. Tracy Robin says hello.
All right, how about that one? That seems to work. I've been here for quite a long time today, and we've been pressing lots of buttons, which I guess means that I've reached the end of my ability to keep the buttons pressed correctly, and now I'm just pressing things at random. It's just a disaster. For the first time in 2 months, we have actually kind of a lot of seats open tonight. So if you do want to text your friends and say, are you within 10 minutes of the Sandy Spring Museum? Why don't you come on out? It'd be a lot of fun. I'm making like antenna motions with my thumbs, like that's how you text, like just wiping. We're webcasting live at Facebook, YouTube, and Twitch. And already we got a bunch of people seeing y'all faces in the audience and saying hi, mostly to Robin and Kate. Everyone else is a little bit anonymous yet. You haven't stepped in front of a camera, in all fairness. Oh, yeah, they're ignoring you. That's okay, yeah. Levee's gonna break. If it keeps on raining, levee's gonna break. If the levee breaks, I have no place to stay. You know, levee taught me to weep and moan. You know, levee taught me to weep and moan. Got what it takes to make a mountain man leave his home. Is home, yeah. When you're trying to make your way home, you don't know which way to go. If you're going down south, they got no work for you if you don't know about Chicago. Oh, 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 oh. Help you, fam won't do you no good. Crime won't help you, fam won't do you no good. If the levee breaks, mama, you got to move. Gotta move, gotta move, gotta move, yeah. All last night I sat on the levee and moaned. All last night I sat on the levee and moaned. About my baby and my happy home. Take it home, take it home, take it home, yeah. You feel sad when you're trying to make your way home. You don't know which way to go. If you're going down south, they got no work for you if you don't know about Chicago. Oh, 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 oh. Take you. I'm sorry, but I can't take you. I'm going down. I'm going down now, I'm going down, I'm going down now, I'm going down, I'm going down now, I'm going down. Something like that. So that was a song that was my cover of a Perfect Circle cover of a Led Zeppelin cover of an old blues song of indeterminate origin. Kate, you're up after me. I'm very excited about our featured artists this evening. The honey badgers are floating around somewhere. I think they're eating a lot right now because they're trying to make up for the trip down from Delaware, which consumed a lot of calories. They'll be playing with me live from the lair tomorrow night, too. I'm excited to spend some time with them. I hope you enjoy them, too. Angels never whisper when they're drunk. They're never honest when they are sober. They open up their hearts when they are heartless, and they hide behind the walls when they are sober. Angels will refrain from noting beauty, refrain from noting harm. I just pray those is the mark upon my beauty the moment I am gone. So lean and whisper while I'm here, right in my good ear. I'll pretend that you'll remember. Angels never know what they've been saying. They have no memory, or so I hear. Just wings and songs and jangling keys to things and places that I always seem to stare away from. Well, hunt me something that I comprehend and something that I can lay my fingers on, please. Something that is all-knowing and something that I am controlling, not something that's controlling me. So please be solid while I'm here and touch away all my fears. I'll pretend that you'll remember. Closer, dear, leave it in my skin. Lean closer now and scream. Lean closer, dear, find the soft spot here. Hurt me if you have to, just know that I'm here. No one dare. Oh no, there's something. What is this? I have been something many days, and there's some definitely some very passionate words here that are gonna happen, and call this pulling a Jules Bland, because for years they called it calling, they said it was pulling a Rob, and this is highly embarrassing, it's terrible, so I'm going to let you take it back, okay? Oh, thank you. Well, angels know and know what they've been saying. Yeah, I got it, that sucks. So lean and whisper while I'm here, right in my good ear. Pretend that you'll remember. Oh, that's just frustrating. There's a really, the third verse is just, it makes the song. You'd have been very impressed. Kate would have been like, damn. But, I guess you're going to have to come up here and just show me up now, so that's okay. Please, my name is Rob Hinkle. We do this every Tuesday night. Welcome to the Sandy Spring Museum. Thank you so much for being here. Let's get out of the way for Kate Buchholz.
That is muted for her microphone. It's something about it.
Oh, the chaos of the evening. You got it? Cool. Ay, ay, ay. What's going on with that? Feeling that way with the microphones tonight.
You think it's going good?
Yeah.
Okay.
Shiny.
Oh, wait, that's right. When you start with this.
Please welcome Kate Buchholz.
Instead of checking.
Planet like Pluto, none of that's canceled, not even pseudo old news, so's label, the wrong station cuts our cable, but it's okay though, if that's what's natural, if the bow is actual, another climax, things seem so casual, in my nest I look more aerial, so see there's not enough in our aerial, weather is virtual, weather makes forecast, aerial, bull past, not comparable with you, but what's next, if your actions I'm comparing me to, pass me my binoculars and let me look at you, look into this, bypass, digress, and any paths to greener grasses, I may become neon, if you're dated, looking back or backwards, anti-aging over eons, until my age is better tracked by your years and your impact. I tripped you, then dipped you into my cold hard cash. Written down in my loss that I found on your face like a fake laugh after. So what's in your stash? Or perhaps if I only ever ask it anything that could tame this, it's once again not quite the same. So what's cultivating in that intrigue and bright brain? My breathing as you break in the panes of the window we keep talking through. Equilateral yet reflecting differently on you. Cause I'm not mad, I'm only sad at you. Not even that though, I'm mostly just bad at you. Recorded courageous constant changes and have been incorrigible. A little adorable, this goldie's porridge is cool. This locksmith, these shots I don't pull. Or your leg, I'm your fool. I always call myself that as if it's a matter of caste. And I can be quite a gladiator and fight for the act. If I forfeit or if I forget to ask or forget to laugh or last. But, buttercup, you make light on my face. Bottoms up, celibate, noise, celebrate my new fate. That you did this in this cage, my open cage. Embrace without braces, our breaks made us respect. Some faces, the pieces between us, the ring just adjust us. Adjust cause our feelings, injustices, we weigh in just a time. You saw what I was saying, so This so talking jaw, then and all etches thing are rawness, lawless. Isn't always loveless. It is imminent actions. Your hands are my necklace, but you're not wreckful, you're reckless. And I'm invested in this once nearly wrecked ship. Am I being protected by your integrity that I keep pleading with me? Reticent, but don't plead the pith. Rather hold me by wrist until splashing with me. Masking my wishful thinking that your interest outlasting me. You stay fascinating to me, everlasting in memories. But do make a few more with me. Explore our shores more with me. Much more beach. Not reproductively, I'm not stuck, so don't get stuck to me. Like a barge to a barnacle or two tiny fish in a sea, small existentially. I'm swimming to land, but let the sun keep walking me, warming me and bronzing me. You're golden and growing a great and grazing me. Lately pacing me, letting our ghosts pass gracefully. Gabatoon is a waitlisted awakening for me. Quite out of the woods, it'll all be good, all would be damned if they'd fallen into the creeks or deep crevices. Leaves had been leaving them, I walked through them. You're calling and I'm back to us again. Thrust back to be crushed again or crushed again. Temper, just catch me, lumber juxtaposition. I am under a no pile of splinters and I know the way out now. Just listen, my skin no longer thin and sore now. But it's not even winter now. That emotional trap of a season and this addict seems for a reason to stop living then. When things that mess me up, I do be reborn. Better than before to settle old scars and old scores with love and patience, not wars. Silent battle snakes and grass that rattles me under my feet. Clean bricks as I shattered until again I am complete and gathered. Enjoying the heat and the bright light of day till you reach me at night when we should sleep. Well, the thrill will be cheap, but almost to rich not just that you see me. The end. Thank you. You sorry you said it. I'll bet you already regret it. Admit it. It's resentment which bred it and fear that fed it. You let it. And I'll bet you're already sorry that you said it. Overstating, fading facts, shading my factions, coloring my pains, looking backwards. A lone lens of posed factors that show what came before always comes after me. Swallowing the boundaries around resentment, hope, atrophies. Fuck. I'm pulling a Jules Bland. I'm sorry. What?
You want to take it from the top again? You're welcome to. Just start again.
It was surprisingly far from my grasp, but okay.
And we should not make pulling a Jules Bland thing. That we just be kind to him just this one night.
I was meaning to. Okay. I'm just kidding. All right. Should I try it?
Try it again.
Okay, sorry, y'all.
Promises. I'll make you sorry you said it. I'll bet you already regret it, admit it. It's resentment which bred it, and fear that fed it, you let it. And I'll bet you're already sorry that you said it.
Overstating, fading facts, shading my actions, coloring my pains, looking backwards. A lone lens of posed factors that show what came before always comes after me. Swallowing my boundaries around resentment, hope, atrophies, opportunities, often casualty, cause I'm holding on to jaundiced opinions of my faculties, while potential abundance seems to be teasing me, coax me to freedom, please. If speech follows lead of resentment, I bet it'll make you sorry you said it, and another sorrow or failure embedded, another piece to release when you get there. because of a first and former trust and love I was thrust far from. A shock came so sudden, a betrayal that had begun day one. I was stunned and couldn't have escaped it if I'd run. I began to trust in the symptoms of my devastation as a sense of awareness of what was likely to come. My ailments took the shape of belief that brought to others a wow will wave lie underneath. My grief settled in as resentment, which my speech clearly represented. Fear of commitment and hypervigilant, and then I say, let's just forget it until I'm sorry I said it again. Wallowing alone in the falsehood from which I said it, I only wish I hadn't said it. May trust and love lead me, please. Any childhood abuse that could have been prevented causes resentment, but attachment to keeping track of details in these experiences prevents me from releasing wounds to allow view that I am enough. You see, no need to feel so deeply into these things. Let memories sleep, leaving space to be reached and to rinse and not repeat. Rapid association defeats my peace. Trust and safety, please lead me. If speech follows lead of resentment, I bet it'll make you sorry you said it, and another sorrow will fail. You're embedded, another piece to release when you get there. Another piece to release when you get there. We did it. Thanks. Thank you.
Kate Buchholz, everyone. For real this time. Oh, no. It's like once someone gets the yips, everyone else yips right along with them. I'm very grateful. That's the only thing I'm grateful to the sports ball teams for is the vocabulary term, the yips. So it's a real thing. Got Jules Blaine coming up next, who uses his own microphone. Don't even put that in there. Oh, no, Dave Dizer, no. He's going to use his own mic. It's going to be fine. Please welcome the illustrious, tight-panted Jules Bland. Oh, my. Yes, Cyberdyne Systems 1000X. You gonna start over there? Cool. Yeah, go ahead.
Do this, and you'll see why.
I got faith.
It's a mistake.
Shh.
Right out the gate.
Faith.
Okay.
Certainly, for the first time of any of my open mics, please welcome Jules Bland on piano.
All right. Sounds low. Should I turn it up? Okay, I mean, it's just a big old note. Sing on guitar. I figured it was fitting. So go on and drain the veins in my head. Clean out the red in my eyes to get by. Security lines, the x-ray machine. Pretend that you don't know me so well. I won't tell if you lie. Cry, cause the drought's been brought up. Drinking cause you're looking so good in your coffee cup. I complain for the company I'm keeping. The windows made for sleeping, rearrange. Well, I'm nobody. I'm nobody.
laughing now. I'm leaving your town again. I'm over the ground that you've been spinning. I'm up in the air. So baby, hell yeah. Honey, I can see your house from here. If this plane goes down, oh damn. Remember where the love was found. If this plane goes down, oh down, down, down. Damn, I should be so lucky. Even only 24 hours under your touch. You know I need you so much and I cannot wait to call you. Tell you that I landed somewhere and hand you a square of the airport. And walk you through this maze of this map that I'm gazing at. Gracefully unnamed and feeling guilty for the look and the note that you gave me. You make me somebody who nobody knows me, no. Not even me can see it yet. I bet I'm leaving your town again. I'm over this and I'm up in the air. Said, baby, yeah, hell yeah. Honey, I can see your house from here. If this plane goes down, damn, I remember. Love was found. If this plane goes, this plane goes down, down, down. Flax seeds, will they tear me open? And supposedly you could crawl right through me. Taste these teeth, please, and undress me from the sweaters. Better hurry, cause I'm heating upward bound now. Whoa, I'll build my house on your cloud. Here I'm tumbling forward. From here, if this plane goes down, damn, I remember where the love was found. If this plane goes down,
Holds this way. That's not, I'm not going to start playing that song. That song's like 8.5 minutes long. So, okay. Hooray. That happened. I'm done over here. I'm done with this. I'm done with you. I was Shakes the Clown over there. Play on this, but I'll be much more comfortable.
As long as you get to a third verse, you'll be doing better than me. So, bon chance.
Most of my songs don't have third verse. Am I in? There it is. Okay. Not that.
need some time to sort it out, to clear my mind of any doubt. I don't mean you any harm. I can't just ignore this feeling. There is something wrong. Just watch me throw it all away. Don't wanna hear you say you make it all okay. You can't return the blame. Talk as if you're in a dream. The way you dance is smooth as cream. I'd hang on every word you'd breathe. To you, I'm sheep. Watch me throw it all away. Don't wanna hear you say, yeah, you make it all okay. You can't return the blame. No. You can't return the blame. Kept holding on to a love that had already faded away. How it no longer I can't feed your hunger for pain. And all the years we had have come and gone so fast. The fact that I can't get them back is all that will remain. Just watch me throw it all away. Don't wanna hear you say it. You make it all okay. You can't return the blame, honey. No, no, it's not all fun and games. But hey, we always played your way. I'm not here to stay. The price is yours to pay. Yours to pay. Yours to pay. The price is yours to pay. Yours to pay. Your to pay looks very fake.
I don't know, hair plugs? They've made, like, leaps and bounds with hair plugs.
Jules Blair.
Unless you get a really good wig, then abolish the Senate. Oh, right, come on down every Thursday to El Golfo and come help me at 6:30. Abolish the Senate with my open mic.
That's how open mics work.
That's exactly how they work.
And you're out. Oh, Mr. Dealey coming up here next. Another hand for Jules Bland. Highly tolerable. And pretty, too. You got that, Dave? Thank you. Mr. Dearly, waiting patiently as Dave Eisner sanitizes the microphone. Oh, he's looking to see if I happen to have a music stand, which I probably do. And I tried to make sure my stuff was, like, not even under a lot of other stuff tonight so that Doug Peach of the Sandy Spring Museum will leap into action bringing it forth. What a peach. Oh, because one of the indicators of COVID spread has finally gone to low transmission in Montgomery County, we have taken the amazing step of going from only allowing 25 people in the room to 30. We have that technology. Yeah. So tell your friends that like, you know, five more of them can come. Now, tonight is weird because it's like literally the first non-sold-out night that we've had in 2 months. So what's up with that? I blame... Yeah, I know. Yeah. You good? Oh, wait, we're still getting that.
Here's it would be in the most obvious place and I wouldn't see it. That's kind of how it goes for me anyway.
Let me hear that guitar one more time.
Thank you. Okay. Okay. Well, good evening, everybody. My name is Mr. Dearly. I think I'm the open mic's resident metalhead. But anyway, so this week I decided to do something a little bit different, and that is that I think I usually pick a lot of songs that nobody knows, except maybe me and 15 other people. But this time I decided to go into the metal canon and pick out some well-known ones, so that maybe perhaps you know somebody else in the audience might know these tunes and see how they're different. And so this first one is by Dio, everyone's favorite metal god, Ronnie James Dio. And it's probably his most famous song, and it's called Holy Diver.
Diver, you've been gone too long in the midnight seas. Oh, what's becoming of me? Red the tiger, you can see his stripes and you know he's clean. Oh, can't you see what I mean? Gotta get away, hold a diver. Shine of diamonds, like the eyes of the cat in the black and blue. Something is coming for you. Race for the morning, you can hide in the sun till you see the light. Oh, we will pray it's alright. Gotta get away, get away, yeah, yeah. Between the velvet lines, there's a vivid thing you see. The vision never dies. Life's a never-ending wheel. Hold a diver, you're the star of the masquerade. No need to look so afraid. Jump on the tiger, you can see his heart, but you know he's mean. Some light can never be seen. Gotta get away, hold a diver.
Thank you. And if it's of any consolation to anybody else, I totally forgot lyrics 2 points of that song, and I have them right in front of me. So this next song, kind of keeping in that similar vein, is by Iron Maiden, one of my favorite bands, and I think a lot of people really like Iron Maiden. This song is called Wasted Years, and this is a song I've been working on for like 15 years, and I still haven't quite got the introduction right, so it's going to be a little rough, but I just kind of feel like I want to play this tune. So here it is, here's Wasted Years. Across the seven seas, I'm traveling on, far and wide, and now it seems just a stranger to myself and the things I sometimes do. It isn't me, but someone else. I close my eyes and I think of home. Now the city goes by in the night. Ain't it funny how it is? You never miss it till it's gone away. And my heart is lying there, and will be till my dying day. So understand, don't waste your time always searching for those wasted years. Face up and make your stand. You're living in your golden years. Too much time in my hands, got you on my mind. I can't ease the pain so easily. When you can't find the words to say, it's hard to make it through another day. And it makes me wanna cry, throw my hands up to the sky. So understand, don't waste your time always searching for those wasted years. Face up and make your stand, and realize you're living in your golden years. Thanks, everybody.
Very nice. Mr. Dearly, everyone. Mr. Dearly. You're clear. You're clear. Jesse Moody, I'm so glad you found us again a little while ago. It's good to have you back. Gonna have to like try to tempt you with a feature or something like that, or maybe a rocket ship or something. I don't know if you like into space travel, but either or. Got Jesse Moody coming up next, and then we're going to have our featured artist, the Honey Badgers. Look at them. They're like all canoodling and stuff. So let's make that awkward for them.
Ready to go. Test up here. Make sure everything's working.
Good evening. My name's Jesse Moody, and this song's from Sting.
Under the ruins of a walled city, crumbling towers and beams of yellow light. No flags of truce, no cries of pity. See his guns pounding through the night. Took a day to build the city. We walked through its streets in the afternoon. As I return across the fields I've known, I recognize the lands that I once made. Had to stop in my tracks for fear of walking on the mines I laid. And if I built this fortress around your heart, encircled you in trenches and barbed wire, so let me build a bridge, for I cannot fill the chasm. And let me set the battlements on fire. Prison has now become your home. Sentence you seem prepared to pay. Took a day to build the city. We walked through its streets in the afternoon. As I return across the lands I know, I recognize the walls that I once made. Had to stop in my tracks for fear of walking on the mines I laid. And if I build this fortress around your heart, encircled you in trenches and barbed wire, so let me build a bridge, for I cannot fill this chasm. And let me set the battlements on fire. Fire.
Thank you.
Thanks.
This next song's by me. Close enough. All right, this song's called Lotion. Streets blinded by glare, it makes me think of the sunlight in her hair. Held to that feeling all much too long, it made me realize she was already gone. Not the way I planned to go out. I shot me dead over the phone. Another casualty of this war, but instead of death, it leaves you alone. Baby, please, I'm on my knees. Don't you know you're the one I used to please? I want you, baby, I want you bad. Don't you know you're the best I ever had? I see her every day, the way she shines, the way the body moves, I could not define. Excuse me, girl, don't mean to stare. It's just when you're around, I don't really care. Better luck next time, or once I get my head on my shoulders. 'Cause every time I close my eyes, it's you I see when we're together. Baby, please, I'm on my knees. Don't you know
want you, baby. I want you back. Don't you know you're the best I ever had? Maybe one day I'll break out of this game of being a distant lover. Until then, I'll walk this line between fantasy and what's meant to be. Cause one day you'll see it's an hell to lose me. See you anymore. Baby, please, I'm on my knees. Don't you know you're the one I used to please? I want you, baby, I want you back. Don't you know you're the best I ever had? Baby, please, I'm on my knees. Don't you know you're the one I used to please? I want you, baby, I want you back. Don't you know you're the best I ever had? Sorry, baby, I hate to ask, but I was wondering, was this ever gonna last? Thank you.
Thank you very much. The self-promotion, the full band version of that song is available now on my very first public project entitled True Works of Fiction, and you can find that everywhere there's music. So, thank you.
Nice. Jesse Moody, everyone. Jesse Moody. It's a moment as we set up the Honey Badgers. The Honey Badgers are our featured artists tonight, coming all the way from Delaware. And they brought enough gear to make that worthwhile. So give us just a moment to get that happening. And thank you for being here. Two vocals, yeah. No, actually, XLRs tonight. Oh, that'll work too. Erin, that's for you. You're welcome. And that should send you phantom power right up. Good. Perfect. There should be... I ran a little thing for you. Yeah, I made a mess of it, but yeah, that's for you. Does he need one too? Okay. Okay.
I think we're all set.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think so.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's perfect. Thank you.
Give me a little signal off your box, Erin, there.
What? Me? Oh.
Yeah, when you, well, whoever gets there first. Good, tangled is important.
Someone stole my strap.
That's a dumb problem.
I had to steal Michael's old high school strap. Do you have a pick I could borrow?
You have a strum there. Pick is not something I can help you with, I'm afraid.
Check one, two.
check. Hey, 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 hey. All you good-looking people.
So the honey badgers, I'm trying to remember. I guess you sort of came up upon us through my open mic at T-Volve.
We pounced.
Yeah, you pounced. You were featured there, and then I had you at Busboys and Poets and wherever else, and you were one of the first people that I was very aware of. You were in our digital audiences from Live from the Lair and for the open mics and things like that, and I was like, oh my goodness, if there's someone I trust to come and visit my open mics and lairs and whatever from out of state, you guys seem to be it. And we've known you for a long time at this point. And you're right, it's time we finally bonded. And so I felt like if I invited them over state, not, you know, over the state line, not on a realized tour, but just to come for you, that would be part of that bonding process. So without further ado, please welcome from Delaware, the Honey Badgers.
Thank you. We haven't done this in a while. I think that the last time we performed in front of real actual people was in November, and then we took a very long hibernation. We're very excited to be back in front of humans, so thanks for having us. But before all pandemic things started happening, we were touring around quite a while, which is how we ran across Rob and T-Volve and all that. But we were driving a whole heck of a lot, and we made a lot of really good memories just driving around this country. And so we wrote a little traveling, road trip, driving song, and that's this song.
Roads with you. I want to cover coast to coast with you. I want to learn things I don't know about you. I want to make this ground holy with you. Let's feel the air on our skin and the music inside our souls. Traveling on paths that no one knows. Got a full tank of gas and everywhere to go. Keep driving down, keep driving down the road.
You wanna sing that with us?
Keep driving down, keep driving down the road. Secret places around every turn. We got lots to learn. See the moon and the stars, they're putting on a show. Keep driving down, keep driving down the road. Keep driving down, keep driving down the road. Keep driving down. Driving down the road. And keep driving down, keep driving down the road. Oh, get out of this town. Oh, as fast as we can. Again.
We really have not done this in way too long.
See the sunrise through the cold window. Sipping coffee in a world of oak. The road is empty, but with you I'm not alone. Down the road. Keep driving.
Thank you so much. That'll do. All right, so this is another bit of an older song. Again, pre-pandemic, which feels like a whole different world. We were touring around, we were having a great time, and we had several like really sad things happen, just one after the other. Our beloved dog died, and then our tour van died, and it was just like, it sort of felt like the bad things were just gonna keep piling up, and it felt very like unsteady, kind of like 2020, but pre-2020. It was like a glimpse into the future. And so we found that the only thing that kept us feeling okay and sort of normal was just singing in front of people and being with other like-minded humans. So we wrote this song called Being Here, just about the joy and peace that comes with being with other people. So this one has a little bit of a sing-along at the end as well. We usually save our sing-alongs till like the end of the set when people are like more comfortable with it, more loosey-goosey. But you guys, if you're confident enough to be at an open mic, you're confident enough to sing along.
Yeah.
All right, so this is called Being Here. Stumble forward blindly, the sun above still shining. Doesn't seem right, but it's true. If the bad things come in threes, then what are we waiting for? The other shoe to drop with the deafening echo to the together. Still there's space inside my head to feel the joy I'm surrounded by. 'Cause the bad things come in threes, but there's good things waiting for you. Every day you wake and step outside your door. Just surrender and try to find happiness
together. Yes, it will get better. I promise it will get better. If we just surrender and try to find happiness, being here together. Will you sing that with us? Being here together. Thank you so much. And thank you to Rob and to the Sandy Spring Museum and to people like Rob all over the world who are making spaces for people to play music.
Yes. Thank you also to the Institute of Musical Traditions for co-hosting, I believe.
But like Erin was just saying about Rob, we've been to open mics all over the country, and this is not common or normal, and it's exceptional.
In a good way.
Yeah, it's exceptional what Rob does. He's an incredible host, and this broadcast is world class. And I think this is actually our first like hybrid live stream / live in front of people gig, which feels odd because people are watching us on the internet and commenting, and I can't see it.
Jack Arnold gives you four clap emojis. Oh.
Thank you, Jack Arnold.
That's my mom. That sounds right. Thanks, Mom.
She maxed out the emojis. Well, thanks, Rob, for having us.
We just really like you, is what we're trying to say.
Yes, we really like Rob. And the community he creates around these open mics is just incredible. So thank you all for being here, and thank you all for performing. Everybody sounds great tonight. Like Erin said, we're a little bit rusty.
Can you also tell that we're like very mushy people?
We're also a little bit shiny.
We've been feeling some feelings these days. All right, what's this next song about?
This song is called Correct Course. It's about navigating through life together.
I don't see time the same way you do. I didn't mind the day that you moved across that room in one well-measured step. Broke down the armor, now we both accept. Summertime, one heck of a thing. I never thought you'd take my ring as we sail north towards foreign shores. Brought back some stories, treasure and more. And don't leave those dreams inside of your head. Alone, they go nowhere, just lies
that misled. So follow the tides, your heart and the moon, 'cause charting a course is easy with you. Autumn came, brought difficult days. It's all the same, this will happen again. We'll travel towards home, chasing the sunset. Barely alive, but we're really living. Someday, let out the secret, we'll speak of that day when we took on water, said our goodbyes, and somehow were saved by Neptune's good grace. So don't leave those dreams inside of your head. Alone they go nowhere, just lies that misled. So follow the tides, your heart and the moon, 'cause charting a course is easy with you. 'Cause charting a course is easy with you.
All right. So, exaltations indeed. Now, I know we talked about five songs. Do you have three more songs rather than just two more songs? You might have that. I know you're rusty. Okay. It's one of those nights.
It's going to be a rusty song.
Okay, that's fine. Okay, cool. I'm going to come on with this hungry tip pitcher. Whatever you can put in here is most welcome. We'll be coming to Ethan Mendick, wherever he got to, after their set. But thank you so very, very much for being here. If you look to your left and you look to your right, you realize there's a lot fewer people than normal. If you can throw something extra in there, awesome. If not, I'm putting them up and my wife will feed them well and it'll be fine. And everything's okay. Pizza. Oh, we can give them pizza and donuts. PayPal, Venmo, and Cash App at Honey Badgers Folk, right?
Honey Badger.
One Badger.
I'm sorry, Honey Badger Folk.
It's very confusing because we are the Honey Badgers.
Yeah.
But we are Honey Badger Folk.
Oh, yeah. Double check that I typed that right. All right, I'm going to come around with this. Whatever you can put in there, most welcome. Three more songs for them, and I'm out. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Good.
I believe we have only one more mushy song, and then we will be out of our feelings, and we can just have fun. So we are married. We happen to be married to each other, which is really nice sometimes. Also, sometimes it sucks to be married to your musical partner. But most of the time, I mean, you would agree, right? I'm not lying. Most of the time, it's bliss. So during this pandemic, we had a lot of reimaginings of what our lives were going to look like. Because at the time of March 2020, we were doing music full time, and that wasn't really quite possible then.
We were about to leave for Boston. And we got a call that our gig was canceled.
Yeah, that sucked.
St. Paddy's Day weekend.
Yeah.
That was a long time ago.
That was a long time ago. I don't want to think about it. Let's not think about it. Anyway, so the way we got through a lot of that year and this year has been to sort of dream big of what could be and spend a lot of time sort of anchoring ourselves to the earth and each other. So the reason I'm saying all these words is because we wrote a song called Dill Seeds and Daydreams, and it's a little bit of a love song and a little bit of a love song to a future that could be with lots of gardens and dogs and hammocks. All right, here it is. Thank you.
past the old grapevines, and I'll be waiting in the shade of the fruit trees. Greet the bumblebees on the flower buds. Come and lay your head in the hammock with me.
Dill seeds and daydreams. Marigolds and memories.
Let's build a life we can keep.
If we do this right, we can stay a while, growing tall and strong like sunflowers leaning against the fence we built on a hot summer's day. Living life with you, but it feels like I'm dreaming. Dill seeds and daydreams, marigolds and memories.
Will you plant this garden?
Deep roots and reveries twine through the years.
We'll build a life we can keep.
Dill seeds and daydreams.
Dill seeds and daydreams.
Will you plant this garden with me?
Will you plant this garden with me?
Marigolds and memories.
Marigolds and memories.
Let's build a life we can
see, like I said, sometimes it's bliss, sometimes not so much.
It's a definite no.
We do.
Yes, we have many CDs.
We have CDs, we have some t-shirts, we have some mugs, which you're free to drink whatever beverage you prefer out of. You can drink wine if you really want to. Whiskey. We're all adults here.
I don't need this.
No. I was thinking about you, Michael, during that song, because I ripped a piece of my hair out because it got stuck on my violin.
You were thinking about the harmonica dangers?
I was thinking about how often you rip your beard hairs out.
There should be a warning on harmonica holders. Don't grow a beard, because it will be taken from you.
Don't leave them a mic.
I won't. All right, this is a song about hoping this thing will someday be over.
No such thing as the good old days, rose-colored glasses and selective memory. Postpone, cancel, delay, hoping for no news for anything familiar. I'm looking forward to living again, traveling old roads, making new friends. They say it won't be easy, but this feels like pretend.
I hope someday real soon we'll all be on the mend. I didn't see it coming, couldn't prepare. Nobody knew nothing, trust or hope or prayer. This year will bring change, probably. I read that in a fortune cookie. I hope it comes true. And I'm looking forward to living again. Traveling old roads and making new friends. They say it won't be easy, but this feels like pretend. I hope someday real soon we'll all be on the mend. I hope someday real soon we'll all be on the mend.
Thank you so much. One more is okay? All right, cool. This is one of our oldest songs and one of our favorites.
Yeah, it's a train song as required by folk band law.
Yep, it's written in the book, written in the folk band law book.
This is called South of the Border.
You know, the one other good thing about playing music with your partner is that even when no one thinks your jokes are funny, they're like contractually required to laugh at your jokes. Which is pretty nice.
True.
All right, here we go.
Well, it's summertime and the going's fine. I'm gonna head on south, down the red line. Riding this train, wherever it'll go. I'm gonna see if we can get ourselves down to Mexico. It's been 3 long weeks, hopping trains. I filed the Mississippi round to New Orleans. I'm fishing for some supper, haven't eaten all day. Can't buy a proper meal, with nothing to pay. Sky, I'm watching all the states as they fly by. It's been a wild ride, I wouldn't change a thing. The border's coming up, come on, let's sing. And hey, hey, throw off your fears, rid of your tears. Leave behind your pain as this train rolls on. It's that same old question everywhere we
differences. We're south of the border. You can change where you go, but it doesn't change who you are.
Thank you so much.
Oh, come on, guys. When I get into your feet, what's up? How about the honey badgers? Hey, there we go. All right. I'll pretend that was for the honey badgers, huh? Let's give them a hand. That was a great set, wasn't it? Folks, I'm Doug Peach. I'm the folk life specialist here at Sandy Spring Museum, and I happily work with Rob over there and David Eisner, who is here to my right from the Institute of Musical Traditions, to put together this program. We're happy to see all of you here, happy to the folks tuning in online from home, and happy to be bringing this program to you every week. I was thinking about the Beatles this week, and the Beatles are a band that often makes an appearance at this open mic one way or another. David and I were in his car today listening to the Beatles, and I was thinking about the song with a little help from my friends, and I'm happy to say that our friends at the Institute of Musical Traditions have decided to support this program for March, April, and May. So we want to give them a hand for continuing their support of this program. You've been a huge friend, and just thank you for investing in this program.
And we'll go outdoors at some point.
And we'll go outdoors, which would be fantastic.
It's a good thing.
So although we've got this program funded for a couple of months, we still need your support because we want to do it throughout the summer. We want to do it throughout the fall. We want to continue it on throughout the year. So when you register, please consider making a donation online. You can make a donation at the front desk, and every little bit helps. So thank you for that. David, did you want to say something?
No, just maybe. yeah, I know. This is the D&D, yes, Doug and Dave. Just about the Beatles, if you haven't seen Get Back.
No.
Cut us off, you know?
I do have one thing to say before Ethan comes up here. And that is that yesterday was a very special day. Yesterday was Rob's birthday. So I figure in a room full of musicians, Rob always sings to other people, so maybe we should sing to Rob. So will you join me? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Rob. Happy birthday to you.
birthday, Rob.
Sanitized? Hello?
Yeah, actually, I haven't used it tonight.
Oh. Okay. How's everyone doing tonight? Uh-huh.
My best, it wasn't much.
Anybody have a pick?
Thank you so much.
Okay. Kind of feel like I'm in a bluesy mood right now. Yeah. How many of you all have heard of Bo Diddley? Right, well. That's crazy. Man of Constant Sorrow. Or like any songs like Man of Constant Sorrow, like a lot of those bluegrass jams. Do any of you know that song? I am a man of constant sorrow. I see in trouble. What happened to my guitar? Weird. Nothing.
Yeah. Weird, right?
Sorry about that technicality. I guess sometimes it happens. Do you want to accompany me? Okay. Just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't you ever play with guns. But I shot a man in the room just to watch him die. When I hear the lonesome whistle, I hang my head. Probably drinking coffee and smoking the scars. Well, I know where I can be. I know where I can be free. When those people keep moving, and that's what tortures me. They free me from this prison. If that railroad train was mine, I better move it on a little farther down the line. From Folsom Prison, that's where I want to stay. When I let the lonesome whistle blow my blues away.
the last time the battery was changed in there?
That I don't know.
There you go. Well, let's take that 9-volt out, lick it, and we'll give it a shot.
Oh, I think he's going to set me up.
Yeah, well, we'll do it now.
Just give me a sec. Charming Bander. So we have a friend in Cool, California. That's where we're from, the town of Cool, who has a van named the Honey Badger. Yeah, so we're going to be buying some mugs and things like that for them. So this is Susie, and I'm Rob, and we're going to pretend that we are in our living room, or if it was a different time of the year, on the front porch. Oh, we could do that, huh? And the first song that we're playing is one of these songs that I love, which is old-time music that that somebody's written some lyrics to. And so this one's called The Ballad of St. Anne's Reel.
Great confidence.
Yeah. And it's written by David Mallet, who you've probably never heard of, except if you know the song Inch by Inch, Row by Row.
The garden song.
Right. And so I think we're good. Are we good? All right.
I'm just like out of practice hosting and putting things in.
All right.
Aim for the sound hole, 12 fret of work.
Okay, great. Thank you. All right. Are you ready?
Welcome to our living room.
Edward Isle, waiting for a ship to come and find him. One horse place, a friendly face, some coffee, a tiny trace of fiddling in the distance far behind him. A dime across the counter then, a shy hello, a brand new friend, and walk along the street in the wintry weather. Yellow light, an open door, and a welcome friend, there's room for more, and then they're standing there inside together. He said, I've heard that tune somewhere before, but I can't remember when. Was it on some other friendly shore? Did I hear it on the wind? Was it written on the sky above? Think I heard it from someone I love, but I never heard it sound so sweet since then. And now his feet begin to tap. A little boy, so I'll take your hat. He's caught up in the magic of her smile. And leaped the heart inside, went and off across the floor. He's in his clumsy body, graceful as a child. He said, there's magic in the fiddler's arm. There's magic in this town. Magic in dances, feet, and the way they bring them down. People smiling everywhere, boots and ribbons, locks of hair, laughter, old blue suits and Easter gown.
So the sailor's gone, the room is bare. The old piano's sitting there. Someone's hat's left hanging on the rack. An empty chair, a wooden floor that feels such as shoes no more. Waiting for the dancers to come back. And the fiddle's in the closet of some daughter of this town. Strings are broke, bow is gone, and the cupboard's buttoned down. But sometimes on December nights, when the air is cold and the wind is right, there's a melody that passes through this town. Thank you.